Moving up to 68 kilograms. There is Destiny Rodriguez putting the hammer right down on Aubrey Yauger, and it looks like it's gonna be close to a fall right off the bat. Destiny Rodriguez gets the fall, and she gets to the semifinals at 68 kilograms. This is the one you're gonna wanna see at 72 kilograms.